Here's the finished version of I'm Waiting to Hear You Call Me Darling. And this is the end result of the hunt and peck method, or the seek and you will find. So here's our starting note. So there's a little bit more polish. Now you can go on from that and add some embellishments. Maybe you pick the notes. You get the idea. So it's just kind of a matter of sitting and practicing and playing. It's a lot of fun to do. So there you go.